Hey everybody, welcome to episode 17. I'm back here in what we'd like to call the Peace Garden. Got the swing. We'd like to come back here, get some little quiet time, try to relax a little. So today, got a special show for you, of course. Do a little bit of rhythms. We got a special request today, and let me show you our digital band. Speaking of digital band, let me show you what I mean. Got my iPad here, you see the piano keys. So we'll do the hello song.
Hello, everybody. Nice to see you today. Hello, everybody. Nice to see you today.
Hi, everybody. Today, I wanted to revisit a very important musical concept that I taught you in episode 2, and that was rhythm. As I'd mentioned before, rhythm is just a pattern in sound. So this looks familiar to all of you who are paying attention, right? One, two, three, four. Four quarter notes. So clap along. One, two, ready, go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Stop. So we remember this pattern. But today, I'd like to introduce you to a new symbol. That is the rest. And when I say rest, I'm not talking about this. A rest is nothing but a short pause in a song. For example, I'll take the rest and put it on beat 4. Now, our song goes 1, 2, 3, rest. Rest means there's no sound, just for one beat. But what I would suggest, instead of just going 1, 2, 3, rest, is when you rest, do another movement. Rest. That way it gives you, you keep the motion going. 1, 2, 3, rest. 1, 2, 3, rest. If you stop, 1, 2, 3, rest. One, it's harder to know when to come back. Keep your motion going, and you don't have to really think about it as much. 1, 2, 3, rest. So let's try that. Ready? 1, 2, here we go. 1, 2, 3, rest. 1, 2, 3, rest. Let's try another one. Let's move this guy out of the way. And add another rest. Ready? Now you got 1, 2, rest, rest. 1, 2, rest, rest. Try it along. Rest, rest. We'll go further. Another rest. And as you add more rest, it's kind of harder not to play. Believe it or not, sometimes it's harder not to play than it is to play. Whoa, crazy. Check it out. 1, 2, ready, go. 1, rest, rest, rest. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, we got one more. Okay, this one's super tricky. We have 4 rests. I'll count it off. See if we can do it. Ready? 1, 2, ready, go. Nice. That might be the first time we got 100% participation. Good job. Okay, so we have one more rhythm that's gonna combine all 3 of the different musical symbols we've learned. We have 8th notes, where we have 1 and 2, and we have a quarter note, where we have 3, and a rest. 1 and 2 and 3, rest. 1 and 2 and 3, rest. 1 and 2 and 3, rest. All right? So I want you to try that. I'm going to play a little something on the piano. Okay, there's your rhythm on the board. Going to go 1 and 2 and 3, rest. 1 and 2 and 3, rest. So I mentioned earlier that we'd have a digital band. Probably wondering what I'm talking about.
Well, we're going to use our iPads. Well, Noah's going to use his phone. Use my iPad, I'll play the bass. I'm going to put it in the microphone so you can hear it a little bit better. He's going to play his phone. That's right, the iPad and the phone. Ron's going to do a little singing. Check it out. Three. So I always enjoy when I get requests from people out there. Thank you so much. And this next request comes from a longtime student of mine. See, I met Alex when he was just a little boy. Now I've worked with him for like 15 years. And Alex thought of a really great request for this time of year, because we're entering the summer, and he thought of a beautiful day. Thanks, Alex. I hope we do a good job. Okay, before I play this song, I wanted you to know, if you hear any extra sounds, I'm gonna have shaker on my left foot and tambourine on my right foot, just so you know where those sounds are coming from.
I
Well, that about does it for today. I do have a favor to ask, though. My voice is a little tired. I was wondering if maybe you'd sing the goodbye song to me today. I've sung it a lot. I think you know it. I'll count it off. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Goodbye to you too. I'll see you next time.